I'm very happy to be here in the land of the great Cholas who established India's historic links through trade and education. It is wonderful to see over 500 Indian companies along with over 150 foreign companies present here. More than 40 countries have sent their official delegations as well. Thousands of years of history of India shows that we have never desired anyone's territory. Rather than winning countries through wars, India has believed in winning hearts. Our commitment to peace is just as strong as our commitment to protect our people and our territory. And for this, we are ready to take all steps required to equip our armed forces, including through the establishment of a strategically independent defense industrial complex. You would also recall the long-drawn process of procurement of fighter aircraft that never reached any conclusion. We have not only taken bold action to meet our immediate critical requirements, but we have also initiated a new process to procure 110 fighter aircraft.